is you have to log into your enrollment portal, go to the dashboard, and in the left side you will find an option of submit assignment. You have to click on that, then you will be landed to the assignment submission form. You have to fill your details like your name, your email address, your trainer name, your batch details, and you have to simply click on browse option to upload your assignment. After filling all the columns, you have to simply click on submit option or submit button. Your assignment will be submitted successfully. Thank you.